Apple's smart glasses hints and expectations. Apple has been planning for its augmented reality AR-based smart glasses for a long time. The tech giant has recently provided some hints for its rumored and speculated smart glasses with the recent launch of its latest iPad Pro. Before proceeding, click the subscribe button and subscribe to the Tech Shouter for more such updates. Privacy issues with augmented reality. Combining privacy with AR-based glasses can be quite complicated, as it is necessary to place a camera on the smart glasses to capture a snap of the real world and overlay it on virtual objects. Recently, Google Glass has raised so many privacy issues. It made the tech giant to completely shift the project from consumer space. Hence, it will be quite complicated if Apple is planning to make AR-based smart glasses. They have to make it without placing the camera on board, as the camera on glasses can severely impact the privacy of the consumers. The problem is quite complex as they have to create compelling AR experience with an onboard camera. But, it seems that Apple has already provided some hints to the solution for this problem with its latest iPad Pro. The solution lies with LiDAR scanner of iPad Pro. Yes, you heard it right, the LiDAR scanner of the latest iPad Pro can be a solution for privacy issues of smart glasses. The LiDAR scanner not just only replaces the camera, but also provides an enhanced experience. You don't require a camera in your glasses if you have Apple's LiDAR scanner for a compelling AR experience. It can create a more accurate depth map than any powerful camera. It is even faster and instant. The LiDAR scanner tech even uses less power as compared to cameras in AR mode. Hence, it might be a perfect alternative of onboard cameras in AR-based glasses. However, it doesn't mean that you can expect Apple smart glasses quite soon. When to expect smart glasses from Apple? It will require a lot of research and technology to make AR-based smart glasses. Apple has lots of other things to do. Hence, the company isn't going to put all its resources to help its developers making this AR-based technology. As the CEO of Apple Incorporated, Tim Cook himself stated that augmented reality will take some time to get right, but I do think that it's profound. It's not right to expect Apple glasses soon, but we can definitely say that we are getting closer to the thing. Educate and entertain yourself with Canopy. People across the globe have put themselves in a situation of social distancing, or we can say self-quarantine. What's better than educating and entertaining yourself in such a situation? Along with staying safe at your home, you can make the most of the situation with the Canopy app. What is Canopy? Canopy is a free app that provides you with educational series, films, and a solid dose of classics. It allows you to access all these things with just a library card. Yes, you heard it right, you just require a library card or university login details to check out Canopy. But you have to note that not all libraries work with Canopy. It has been integrated with 4,000 participating public libraries and institutions. How to get started with Canopy? You can simply sign up with your Facebook or Google account. After that, it asks you to verify your email address. While setting up your account, Canopy allows you to search for your respective library or university. As not all the libraries and universities are integrated with Canopy, hence, some of you may fail at this step. However, you can still access Canopy's collection as a guest. How to use Canopy? You can sign up to Canopy through various platforms such as desktop, Android and iOS smartphones, Android and Apple TV, etc. You must have to consider three things while exploring the content on Canopy. First thing is that you would require play credits to watch most of the content on the app. Second is, your library has a limit on the credits you get each month. And the last thing is that you are not allowed to purchase additional credits. However, you can access the credits from the membership of multiple libraries and universities on a single account. Also, you cannot download the content that you like. You can watch it multiple times for a month after spending play credits to watch it for the first time. It's a great choice to make yourself educate and entertain during the current situation of social distancing. These were some latest tech updates and useful information as per the current scenario. Be safe and stay tuned with Tech Shouters for more such exciting technology updates and information.